What's up, fish tank people? So, this video is not going to be about my goldfish, which are doing awesome, by the way. So, I'm driving home, and I stop at PetSmart, and they have this top fin 5 gallon on sale. It was originally $63. It was on sale for $40. And I've been looking for a little tank for my niece, and I think I found the perfect one. Should be a good starter tank for her. So let's open it up and see what we got. Box open has what appears to be a very nice little light. See how it looks once it's plugged in. Nice glass top. Bag of goodies and the tank. Right, let's get this out of here. There it is. Can't really see it very good on my brown bar top, but pretty cool looking tank. Whoop. Filter pad. Just gonna turn my light on. There we go. Got a little pump down there. Okay. Power cord. Got the intake there. Filter looks like it slides right in there. It's nice and easy. It's adjustable outlet. Very nice. Nice little cover. Wow. All right. Put this light on and see how it looks. All right, got it together. The light actually fits pretty nice and snug on there. It looks really good. I'm very impressed by the light too. It's pretty bright. I'm not sure that's gonna be good for live plants, but I'm definitely gonna give her a couple to try. Another thing I want to point out is the plugs on this. Let's see, get in the light. So, it has one power plug that splits off, and one goes to the light, and one goes to the pump, which is really nice, because usually you would need two plugs. With this, you only need the one. Very nice little tank. I like it a lot. So now let's check out the lid. Has these fancy little clips. Just kind of press on there. Let's see how it fits. I do have to say, I am impressed with this little tank. It's a nice flush fit. It sits on there good. You can slide it back to feed or do whatever. It comes right off. Now, I forgot to get sand, so back to the store I go. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, please, if you like what I'm putting out. See you guys on the next video. So I just wanted to show one more thing before I ended the video. So I brought it in the kitchen and put some water in it. And so it is a low flow tank, you know, mainly for Habetta. He will be putting probably 5 guppies in here. That's it. But this is the flow it gives off. And that's pointed all the way up. So, it is adjustable, which is very, very nice. Yeah, just a nice, light little flow. Very nice tank.